上一次都是这样的了。
那么其他的马不等了，嗱，开始入闸了。好件事就上咗去个闸嗰度啦，擒咗喺度啦。见到咧江河大坝飞区啊，嗰啲入咗闸噶啦。睇下啦，今次就咁空马会唔会乖啲？佢想起擒，又向前飙。好似咁好嘅马唔入闸啊，真系好惨噶。因为你唔入闸咧，你冇得跑喎。好，上翻马好，又唔好啊？啊，马匹都入齐闸噶啦，第五场赛事呢场咧就一班一零五零米准备啦。王琦举高一起步嘅时候咧，见到较为快啲噶啦，就中间啊嗰只咧御林之宝咧支咗出嚟啦。咁啊外面拍住佢一齐嘅咧，有啲幸运威龙啊咁样，然后咧出边啊见到咧威威明星啊都几快下嘅。咁啊后啲嘅马咧，然后先见到啲幸运欢笑啊，就唔系幸运欢笑，兄弟摇滚啊喺个内档嗰度。咁啊中间咧拍住一齐咧就周日美丽嚟噶。咁啊然后后啲嘅马咧先见到咧，仲有啲东方盈辉啊、兴定啊嗰啲咧。都唔系话好慢嘅啫，转紧弯江河大坝咧喺个外档度又踩紧油上嚟啊，仲有啲胜利上将啊，咁啊后啲嘅马咧先见到奇恩典啊嗰啲咧喺个尾嗰度嚟啦，就拍住啲轻盈啊，仲有啲飞驹喺个尾啦，入正直路嘅时候喺前面推两步啊，呢只幸运威龙啊呢度支咗出嚟噶啦，咁啊越放咧就越远啦，只幸运威龙后边上嚟咧就周日美丽啊，就拍住内档嘅兄弟摇滚啊，外边上嚟咧仲有只轻定，过终点嘅时候幸运。威龙第一，第二名咧兄弟摇滚啊，兄弟跑过第三，第四名咧先至系周日美丽，
得翻三倍半，冇咗只一，有只一又会点啦？
有只一就好分咯，呢只
唔系天晓得啊，真系
得六倍 Q 啫喎，
啊临场又冇办法咧，呢啲梗系乱晒龙噶啦吓，只幸运威龙，
咁啊。今次一跑沙地，
二六得六倍，
点难嘅就系拉屎。
唔系嗰只马样啊，真系好鬼靓。
咁你而家一对最高嘅马啦，冇咗一就系嘛？
唔系赢唔赢得只一咧？咁就吓。如果跑六一就肥咯。
主 Q 嚟嘅一六。
咁啊，照睇就咁估啦。
即系你而家一对质素都系最高嘅马噶啦，而家咁睇。不过他们一路都未有表现给你看而已嘛，是吧？
是
其实都接受的这个赛果，没了一在这里就。
不过你这十都涌得上来都挺近的。
是啊。
小伟话。反而周日美。
又是开差日，
睇我只镜啦，走甩咗嗰只就系幸运威龙嚟嘅。幸运欢笑退出咗啦，同主嘅幸运威龙啊保重。我拉屎只兄定都追得好紧要啊。
咁第二
而家咪头二名，我谂住吓。有二名立晒咁啊，原来唔系，唉，是但啦，立翻只算啦，噏埋只幸运欢笑出嚟。
睇完头马上镜头先啊，头先一场开斋马幸运威龙啊，喺澳门第一场头马幸运威龙，刘志新马房。
Other runners loaded up. We are set to go now. 1,050 metres. That really throws the race wide open. The racing caught it okay off the inside. Brother Francis away quickly in the centre. Gruenfeld showing good speed. Windicator burning across. from the wide alley, and Luxan goes between them. Not far away, Wonderful Tiger, and then Beautiful Sunday, followed then by deeper on the outside in the checkered cap was Power Regimental. Brother Francis making steady ground via the rail for Durso, followed then by drifting back behind them was Turquoise Prophet with Oriental Prestige. Right off the track, pressing on forward, Belgrade Knights, Fantastic Privilege. A mile back is Living Pegasus. On towards the home turn, Gruenfeld joined by Luxan. Three deep the outside, Windicator. Brother Francis not far away on the inside. 200 metres out, and Luxan, he's got a length and a half over Windicator, dropping off Gruenfeld. Beautiful Sunday runs on down the outside, and so too Power Regimental. But away goes Luxan. He's pitched a break inside the final 70, and Luxan puts it all together today, wins by two. Second, Brother Francis, close up Power Regimental. Gee, made it in.